Now batting number 22, Brian Knuckles, the right fielder. Number 22.
He's a wild pitch.
That's it. The Hornets win it. The Hornets win it. Your final score, the Hornets, 6 runs on 13 hits and 1 error. The Grambling State Tigers, 3 runs on 4 hits with 1 error. How about a nice round of applause for the Hornet pitcher, Anthony Ricciardi, with a complete game, 4-hitter. The winner. Thank you so much for coming out. The Hornets will be back in action here at home in the final home series against Alabama A&M on Saturday.